original.
Puffing on me high grade, sipping on me liquor. Girls them a come, them a want, them a take her. Bad man me a coming, me a wanna take her. Girls them a come, them a wanting on the nigga. I steady sipping on my liquor. Then I tell her me she give her, never trust another nigga. I say she give me pon the nigga. Say she feeling on the nigga. Say she run another nigga.
Hey guys, what's up? It is Alicia Jones. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hey, what's up? How you doing? Welcome. If you're not subscribed already, please make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. Okay guys, today I wanted to come and talk to you about Shake and Go's organic synthetic hair. I got this from my local beauty supply for $20.99. It came with three bundles. Bundles were lengths 18, 20, and 22. Three bundles and a 16-inch closure. And that is the closure. I didn't put any concealer on it or anything, but I am wearing a wig cap, a tan wig cap underneath. The hair is safe to heat up to 400 degrees. And this hair, it has a yakky texture. It kind of feels like what your hair would be like if you were to straighten your natural hair. So, this is where the closures come on me. And then if I stretch them out, that's where they come. The hair, it did have some shedding because I cut the wefts. But if you're looking for some super affordable hair and you want to make a quick wig, this hair is for you. I have the loose wave texture. What I have noticed now, I have been wearing this wig for a week. I made it last week. And today is Friday, so this would make a week and 2 days since I made the wig. Now the hair, I have been noticing a lot of tangling, especially in the back, like underneath, there's been a lot of tangling. So what I've been doing is just taking my spray bottle with some water and, you know, kind of trying to untangle the hair. And then I've been taking, I swear by this stuff, y'all. This is my Cream of Nature Argan Oil Style. It's the Style and Shine Foamy Mousse. So y'all, I'm almost out. I got another bottle waiting in the closet. But yeah, that's the only thing I don't like is the tangling. So see, it's coming apart easily right there because that's the part that I just detangled before I did this video. But yeah, y'all, I would recommend this hair. This is in the color 1B. Luckily my beauty supply had the closure. Now the closure was separate. The bundles were $20.99 and the closure, I want to say, was like $10 or $11. So all the information about the hair and where you can get it from will be down in the description box. And yeah guys, that is it. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really like the hair. It's really, really quick. It's just like a quick style that you can go. Now, my go-to method for making a wig is the hot glue gun. So that's what I do. And then I have a wig cap and that's what I do. I sew the closure on and I'll insert some of the footage in there. But I just sew the closure on and then I go in and glue on the bundles or the wefts. So that is pretty much it for this video, you guys. Let me know if you tried this hair before. Did you like it? Is Shake and Go's organic hair? I didn't even know that they had this. I was just going to the beauty supply looking for some crochet hair. And I was like, $20.99 for some bundles? So I'm like searching through because they have different textures. Loose wave. They have a deep wave. And I got the loose wave because this was the only one that I liked that I saw that I could get a closure to go with it. So yeah, y'all. But yeah, y'all, this hair, I would recommend it if you just want something affordable and something quick, because I know not everybody has $130 or $200 to get like bundles and $50 closures or however much they cost, because I never spent that much for that. But you know, yeah, y'all, that's it for this video. I don't want to talk too much. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you can, go ahead and go check out my other videos. I would really appreciate it. But I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.